This video shows you how to connect to the internet using a smartphone or tablet. First, go to your device's Wi-Fi settings and connect to your ship's crew network. If your device doesn't detect this network, you might be outside the range of the Wi-Fi hotspot. When you're connected to the network, open your web browser and enter any common address, such as kvh.com. At the mini-VSAT Broadband login page, first, make sure the service is available. Then, enter your username and password. If you are not issued a username and password, see your ship's administrator. We recommend that you add a shortcut to this page on the home screen of your device, so you can quickly return to it. Before you connect, notice the account summary at the bottom of the page. It shows you the amount of data and megabytes that you have left to use within the current period. It also shows you how much data you're allotted each period and how often it's refilled. Now set a time limit for your session. This protects you in case you forget to disconnect later. When you're ready to connect to the internet, tap Start Internet Connection. The timer will start counting down and you can start using the service. For example, you might read your email or visit a website. To minimize the amount of data you use, you may want to avoid websites and apps that consume a lot of data, such as Facebook or Skype. If you find you need more time, you can always go back to the account page and add minutes to your session. When you're done using the service, return to the account page and tap Disconnect and Log Out. You will also get disconnected if the timer expires or you consume all of your megabytes. Before we close, be aware that your device may consume data in the background whenever it's connected to the internet. To help prevent this, turn off location services, cloud synchronization, and automatic updates or downloads. To turn off all background data on an Android device, go to its data usage settings and select Restrict Background Data. Then, under Network Restrictions, set the crew Wi-Fi to a metered network. See your ship's administrator or ICT specialist for assistance.